When you mention three-peat here in Chicago, often this is what you think about, the Bulls of the 1990s. Well, there is a team of interest to those here in Chicago and all around the country that's going for their own three-peat over the next month. The United States Women's National Soccer Team is looking for their third consecutive Women's World Cup in Australia and New Zealand over the next few weeks. The squad will open up play against Vietnam on Friday, one of three group stage games before the knockout round. The squad comes in favorites, having won the tournament in 2015 in Canada and 2019 in France. Once again, a Chicago connection comes from Alyssa Nayer. The Red Stars goalkeeper will be the top one in net for the U.S. team throughout the tournament. Now, one thing that's different about the U.S. women's national team than these Bulls teams is that they will be the first ever in the Women's World Cup to pull it off. So far, only two teams, they and Germany, have won consecutive titles. But so far, not three. The U.S. could change that over the next month.